the second floor, James. I'm on the second floor. I can't even get back down. I don't know where I am.
Today we're going to be playing. I think that person is so
good. No.
This is gorgeous.
On the second floor, I can't find the exit.
Not bad.
Found the guy.
Killed him.
I found a guy in the back rooms.
I'll do my last buddy.
We got 10,000 XP for that? Wow.
Excuse me?
We're on the second floor.
Thank you.
And I'm stuck on the second floor.
Okay. Big signs
and found stairs down, but it led me to a prison instead of where. Wait, there's an exit.
Oh, good.
No, the door leads to the
exit.
Like it freaking generated.
Don't kill me, bunzo.
A boiler room.
Ever play Poppy Kids of Chapter 2? No. I'm so confused. You just said he was bunzo.
So it's tied out of my home.
What's the part that's confused?
Person in the back rooms.
Who's talking about the back rooms? I can run and chop my teeth with the two in the water. Turn up.
I guess I killed one person. This is fun. I'll be the higher level. And I'm the higher. Absolutely. You have to go hide. You have to hide. The dudes are gonna come and kill us any second now. I think I know how to get to the scary part of the back room. Well, we can't go back.
I love that. Those are not so cool.
What?
You still show me your stuff.
I like somehow it works. It is. Like, I already know. So, we're just going to have to do that. Let me see. We're getting at least in 10 seconds. We have to make our
run
hard.
Shame I said.
Why did you do this to me? Why? Why? If you give in,
Look
at the griffin who died. Totally the easy one. My mouse cursor. Come on! Come on, right there.